Seaman, Labour Party, 2,137. Clough, Lillian, Isabel Margaret, commonly known as Clough, Lillian, Green Party, 437. Davies, Allen, Wood Democrat, 195. Fairbairn, David James, Service Party candidate, 818. Total votes, 3,587. The number of ballot papers rejected was as follows. Voting for more candidates than voters entitled to perform. Writing the mark over the truth to be identified. 3. Being unmarked or wholly void for uncertainty, 20. 27 score papers. Turnout of 29.34%. We hereby declare the Fairness of Seaman is given.
Thank you very much. I'd like to thank the presiding officer, all the council staff, for the hard work we've done today. Really excellent, thanks very much. I'd also like to thank the residents of Upton to give me the great honour of representing them as their local councillor. I'd also like to thank my agent Jean and also this very small team that we have working with us. And a very special thanks for Steph Miller, who was out there every day with me, working through the sort of cancer. Thank you very much.